Bailey marching with purpose towards the ring. One day we're going to find out what those chairs did to him. Dudley, a very young man who improves with each and every matchup. That's in the ring, of course, not psychologically. On August 9th, 1997, at Born to Be Wired, Spike Dudley scored the biggest victory of his career when he headbutted Bam Bam Bigelow in the groin and rolled up the big man for the 1-2-3. Mikey Whipwreck, ECW's former Triple Crown winner and regular tag team partner of Spike Dudley. This should be interesting. Two young men who train together 4 to 5 times a week. They travel together. Like Mikey and Spike usually rely on the element of surprise to put away larger opponents. I don't think there can be any surprises between tag team partners. There's a handshake. And this should be fun to watch. Collar and elbow tie up. Back into the turnbuckle. Clean break by Mikey. Dive again. This time it's Mikey backed into the corner. Clean break by Spike. Mike backed up again. Irish whip following the forearm, tip up out of the corner, back the other way. Another tip up, Mike gets caught. Counters with a nice flying head scissors. Hudankanrana takes Mikey to the outside. Launch into the floor. Mikey Whipwreck trying to shake it off. Spike back up to his feet. Mikey thrown back in. Spike with La Maestal. Mikey ends up on top. Goal blocked by Mikey. Tripping up Mikey, going for it again. Mikey shoulders are down. Two count. Irish whip is reversed. Tilt the world, thrown first across the top rope. Spike is stunned. Another reversal, no. Silver's table to the floor. Spike Dudley was going for his finisher. The swinging bulldog, Mikey, saw it coming again. They are tag team partners. They train together 4 to 5 days a week. This may be all to it now. Spike showing great resiliency. Vertical suplex, nicely executed. Mikey says that's it. Mikey now ascending the turnbuckle. He went for the Franken Mikey and got caught. It was Spike Dudley who had Mikey well scouted on that one. Cover, hook of the leg, two and no. Both competitors have tried their favorite finisher only to be caught by their tag team partner. Go behind by Spike. Mikey holds on. Ducks the close up. Press and kick to the side of the jaw. Spike hits the concrete and hard. At the ECW Arena. Mikey drops the forearm across the back of the neck. Spike slips out of the belly to back suplex. Swinging top rope. Well, I think he calls that the acid drop. Mikey Whipwreck, I stand corrected, and pulls a new finisher out of nowhere. Sunset flip. Mikey hooks both legs, two. That was close. Spike ducks the clothesline. Side rushing leg sweep. Both of their heads bounced off the canvas. Mikey catches him. What is Mike? Oh my God! That must be the whippersnapper. Mikey Whipwreck's new finisher. Wins this battle of tag team partners with an awesome new maneuver, the whippersnapper. With Spike Dudley now using the acid drop and Mikey using the whippersnapper, you may be looking at a young tag team that is destined to wear gold somewhere down the line here in Extreme Championship Wrestling.